So now I have these wacky paper people, but what comes next? I carry this question to Tai Chi class, where out of the blue my teacher says, "The earth, the place of all that sprouts." Inspiration! Back in my studio, I immediately started collecting pictures of sprouting things, hundreds of them, and I sorted each by color into small boxes. This was so helpful as I started building the pictures.